the cool cactus. In hot, dry places, there's a special plant called a cactus. Did you know cacti are awesome because they can do some neat things? Cacti live in deserts where there's not much water. They're great at saving water because they have thick, waxy skin and spiky needles instead of leaves. Cacti can hold lots of water inside their thick stems. This helps them stay alive even when it hasn't rained for a long time. Even though they live in tough places, cacti can still make pretty flowers. These flowers attract bees and birds to help make more cacti. Cacti have shallow roots that spread out to catch rain when it falls in the desert. So, when you see a cactus, remember how cool it is. It's not just prickly, it's also a survivor in the desert